Let's take a look at these Bardo chips. These are from Koikeya. Costs around 325 rupees or $4 or so. It says Karamucho. This is miso flavored. Quite a spicy looking packaging. It says demon spicy. This is called the Kayushi red pepper. So let's taste it. That's how it looks. Let's taste it. That's nice and flavorful. It's spicy but still eatable. It has that miso taste to it. You get a nice sting in your throat, but really flavorful chips. Quite nice. Check it out.